Before we start, guys, as usual, don't forget to leave a like, it will help me create all the tutorials every day only for you, and of course subscribe. After that, step number one, open your map and try search and find the jungle biome. And not find, because my jungle already eat hallowed biome, and it is not fun, I believe. No. Seriously. It is not fun. Finally, it is jungle biome. See? Huge jungle tropical tree on background. After that, explore the surface at daytime on your jungle and find this huge blue insect. Kill this insect and kill many insects. Because sometimes this darling drops these items. With small chance, 0.4. But also, we have second option. Use secret star update world, for example this seed, all seeds, the constant world. Use this world, why not? A lazy counter, okay, remember this name. If you use a seed properly, you see this brown color on the background. Okay, this world has this strange effect, it is graphical illusion. Believe me, but here this insect can drop these items more fast, more often than in normal world. So here it is drop chance 2.5. Wait a second, let's go. Finally, I find this the Glover flower. Press left mouse button to summon. Oh my god! Oh my god! It is huge insect, which extremely scare me. Oh my god! Not eat me, please. Huge, you butterfly or something. I totally forget how name this insect, but it is something devil, and it is fly. It is butterfly. No, it is not fly. Dragonfly? No, it is not dragonfly. So something pure evil. And it is pet, it is not attack anything and do anything. In video description you find tons another video how to summon different and other pets. Subscribe for more. I create tutorials every day only for you and of course subscribe. Also we have Discord and udison.com site with text tutorials for different situations. Thanks for watching, see you soon. Oh my god, it is so cute.